couple of Sundays ago, I was under the weather, but by about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, I was really bored. So my wife offered to drive me down to Louisville, which is about the shortest drive to get to the BNSF Creston Sub. And on the Creston Sub, as you probably know, best chances to get some catches. So we were there for a little while, and then I had to use the can. I come out of the bathroom, and there's a train going by. So we decided to chase it over to Ashland. And that was interesting because the BNSF follows the Platte River to just past Mahoney Park and goes over to Ashland. And it's not quite as a direct route from Louisville on Highway 66. And of course, I got behind a car going 10 miles an hour, and I had to follow him for a little while before I could pass him. But I made it with about 5 minutes to spare. And this was the one that went through Louisville. It's a grainer, by the way. Hey, you can help me out by giving me a thumbs up and subscribing. After this one passed, I noticed the signals were flashing yellow over red, so I waited around just for a little while and ended up catching a coal train, which is pretty cool. And he said hi. That was about all I could do for the day. Hey, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Leave a comment, too. Appreciate it.